Bananas and water and defeat cough. Everyone experiencing sore throats and coughs throughout their lifetime. However, many experience negative side effects when they consume over-the-counter or prescription cough medication, such as nausea, chalkiness, and shakiness. Coughs caused by several things ranging from age to colds to contaminants in the throats. Coughs can be symptom of bronchitis or the flu. The fact is, a few days of coughing for whatever reason will leave your throat raw and sore. Natural ingredients often can relieve cough and sore throat without giving the negative side effect of prescription or over-the-counter medication. One such ingredient is bananas. Today's video will discuss a homemade banana cough cream that can be made at home. Ingredients: 2 ripe organic bananas, 2 tablespoons of raw organic honey, 400 milliliters of water. Directions: begin boiling the water. While waiting for water to boil, begin mashing bananas in a large bowl. Add the boiling water to the bowl, cover and let sit for about 30 minutes. After it cools and raw organic honey, 100 ml of this cough cream 4 times per day. Heat it up a bit before you consume it. The cream will relieve your cough and help your body to cure whatever is causing the cough. The bananas can also help your body to rest and sleep better. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends.